In the jive.
There we go.
Oh, her.
We're going back to here.
Okay.
Up there.
Oh, yeah, that thing.
Up here.
Me? Here I am.
Here I am. Rock me like a Kirby cane.
Kirby cane.
Cane. Oh, I didn't do the. Wait, hang on. I'll go back. Back.
What's your problem, man?
Well, I got the upgrade, so I can do the treasure road.
Oh.
Because if you remember last time, we beat the game, and now we're in the post-game stuff. And here. And I couldn't do the treasure road because I didn't have the ability. Now I have it. Going back.
Going to get that treasure.
Would you like to know where it was? The ability that I missed?
Not sure.
So, you know, remember the, rocket roller coaster thing that we did?
Yeah.
It was directly underneath the platform that we got on the roller coaster.
Okay. So, go!
Just a little hole.
You're a Kirby King, alright. Curbnado.
I just know you a lot.
It seems to be working rather well. Oh, except for that. Oh, okay.
But
that's how you fell.
Me? Did it.
Do you feel accomplished?
I did. Missed the thing by 20 seconds though. So.
Better do go back.
There. Solid treasure road. It's done.
Duh.
How the heck do we have two stars left? What?
Don't you never ask?
Huh?
Never ask.
No, I mean the rare stones.
Did we run out of them?
We have like two left. I don't know, how did that happen? What? What?
How many do you think we're supposed to have?
I always have like nine.
How do you lose them?
Right, so, well, you upgrade these things.
Well, you upgrade them all.
So confused. We didn't yet. Still two more upgrades. Whatever.
I'll jipping you.
Find more somehow. Oops, nope, not the star. I'm stuck in here now. Great. Okay, off to a good start.
You didn't want to do that?
No.
Why not?
It was instinct.
Ta-da.
Bye. Okay, now we're gonna go do the post-game Garbo.
Post-game Garbo.
Turbo and Garbo.
I just threw a spear and killed a guy. I'll try it. Fargo.
Here we go! Fargo Dreams! We're going to Fargo Fields.
Planes.
Planes.
Fargo Planes Drifter!
Twin Hammer!
You little...
What?
Fighting guy. Being sassy.
You got a piece of Leon's soul. Wait, is this Leongar's soul? It must be a tiny fragment of it. If you collect more of these scattered soul pieces, you might be able to save him. So that's what the goal of all these levels is. We have to find as many of these things as possible.
Little sons?
There's like 50 of them in each level.
Oh god. Okay.
So try to collect more pieces of Leon's soul as you explore the isolated isles of Fargo Dreams.
Okay.
So that's pretty much our only goal here, is to get those things. Figure it out. You've only been playing it for 10 hours. Yeah. You don't have to get all 50 every level, but you have to get really close.
Okay.
Get enough.
Are they like under these things? Or?
No, these are nails. See?
Oh, for your hammer deal. Here's the thing.
Yep. Give me one of you! No, not that. I want a spike. Hey! You. It's a bunch of them. Milk!
Holy. 10 more to go.
What?
47,000.
Two left.
Get. Go.
Pressing the wrong button. I'm gonna get that gun ability, dog.
This guy, I think he is.
A gunman.
Oh.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Oh, no, man.
Yep. Ah. There you go. Oh. There's something going on over here, maybe. There we go. We're going. Oh, wild bonkers! Probably bonkers. No.
Oh, maybe we'll just take over there and get those things.
Halfway down. Oh.
you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check the next area.
Yeah, we have to make sure we get that message every time before we move on.
Okay.
Because if we don't get that message, it means we didn't get all of them. Where?
Really?
Yeah, food.
You get this
bag. Bag it, bag it, bag it.
Okay, so we're missing something here. So back.
Crate.
It's a metal crate, can't break it. Oh, there's a ladder. That should have been helpful. Ah! Here it is. Hanzai! Now I can break the metal crate. Soda can.
Power of soda.
Power of soda compels you. Can't fly. And there we go, got that message. We're cruising for a bruising. And we're out of here. Look at all this progress we're making, kidding me?
Oh god.
Kirby becomes a terrorist. Kirby becomes a terrorist all day long. Blocking all my bombs, all my bombs, all my bombs. They're blocking all my bombs, all the dang day long. Where you go? Oh, you're all the way over there.
Right behind you.
You getting the Mega Mado. Come here. Show that food. Okay. We're moving on.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, there
you
go.
Yeah, finished. Anything I missed. Combing over every detail.
Oh, okay. Flowers.
Look out.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
You.
Oh, this guy.
One of these guys. Hey, man.
Why does he have a fez on?
Because fezzes are cool.
Terrorist!
Mason?
Oh my god, oh my god. Jesus. You help me hit these buttons?
Okay.
You gotta get all three of them before they...
I got it. I got it. Oh god.
Hey, I got it. This, I guess. Hey, you should run faster. Flying is not faster.
Oh god.
Get out of the
way, then.
No! I missed it! No!
What'd you miss?
We had to hit two buttons, and you weren't there.
Oh. Yeah. Well, didn't tell me that. I was just trying to see if you might get hit.
There's a thing under here. I probably missed like three. Here, you get food. Get it.
And we get our message.
Yeah, because we didn't get the buttons.
So then we gotta go back?
Can't. If we go back, I have to restart the whole level.
What? Well, I mean, that's pretty good.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
Catch over. Because there's still one more ability we haven't upgraded yet. You guess what it is?
That one.
It's the sleep ability.
Oh. Oh, yeah, right.
I remember. Which is actually better than you think it is.
What could be any better?
But, the sleep upgrade, it fully heals you and gives you a special ability after you do it. You either get really fast, you get double the health you have, or you get strong. Also, you can come back now. Okay. Go hit that bomb block. Get off the treadmill!
Oh, oh.
that bomb block over there.
When I say go hit a bomb block.
You hit it.
It sounds like a trap.
Hit it! Oh no, I missed! Ah, come here! Okay, it's fine. I got it. What are you talking about? It's fine. Hey, yo!
Get,
you fell.
Did not
prove it. I ate him before you can beat him.
Oh!
Oh! We'll get some food. Come here. Food.
I'm dying over here.
Yo! Get those greens.
More greens?
Yeah, the green little crystals. Not those green.
Oh,
okay,
yeah. I see. What you're saying?
I got him. Chuck. Here we go.
Oh. Sunny.
Here's a message. Let's get out of here.
Oh no!
He dead.
Bomb. This guy.
Terrorist! Break those blocks, but I'm not gonna.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh, not so nice.
Oh. Thought I was killing it. I was.
Well, he was above you. You were below you. And I'm running, 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 and I'm waddling. With my little waddle. Waddling these nuts!
You're back.
Yeah, you can come back too. I wouldn't do it right now.
Hey. Got it.
Yeah.
Stuck it.
Hey. I'm going. A rare stone. He does. Hey yo! Watch out down below, Donkey Kong, Banana Slammer. You know where that's from?
Probably from a Donkey Kong cartoon.
Which one?
Donkey Kong Country.
How'd you know?
I did.
Ooh. I mean, there's only been one Donkey Kong cartoon, so. Hey, ooh, I want these guys. Yeah. I don't think we got the message, actually.
I don't know.
Let me check around. Let me do a little double check. I'm also about to die. We're both one hit away from death.
I'm floating.
I can do that too. Except. You do that?
No. Why
not?
They don't let me.
You can helicopter. If you ever figure out how to do it.
I accidentally do it sometimes.
Come here, let me give you some help. Boom. And I got my gun ability. Alright, here we go. Gotta start.
Trying to figure out how to get there.
Could it be?
You did ring that booty.
Strong armed illusion, Phantom Goromongo.
It's an illusion?
Yeah. Alright, here we go. This is the hardest version of this boss. Hey! Oh my God. How are you not getting hit?
Nope. Bobbing and weaving.
Tracking me. You got tracking rocks.
Oh, just move it.
I made it to him. Looks like he doesn't want you to catch him.
Weird.
Well, they get stabbed in the toes, huh? Come back here. I'm running away.
Well, here we go. Phase two. We'll get faster. Oh. He's spinning. Look out!
Oh.
Get him.
Go, my minion.
Oh, he's coming here.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, hey.
Soul Gems.
Soul Gems. Soul Train.
Hey! Look at that. We got... Oh. 47.
Because we missed the 3.
Oh, yeah. So we got to start over?
No.
So he just doesn't get his whole soul back?
No, he doesn't. He gets enough.
He gets enough.
Buzzsaw Cutter. What's the buzz, cuz? Really? Ugh. This cutter evolution has increased power and flying distance. It'll also ricochet off walls, so aim carefully to send it extra far. Clink, clank, buzz.
Clink, clank, buzz, buzz, buzz,
buzz,
clink, clank, buzz.
Off we go! Forgo
Bay.
Known to Forgo Bay.
Plus 47. Pretty good chunk. Okay. Here we go. This one's blue now. Instead of purple, I guess, is what the last one was. I don't know. I don't really like the one color scheme. It's like kind of... everything kind of dark and hard to see. Hey there.
I see a sun.
Oh. Alright, man. You guys need to
back off!
What are you going over there?
I've lost myself. Try and get that thing.
You're getting sucked into the vortex, though. We got the message, and we're outie. But don't go here, because there's some cashola. Some big cashola. You hit the... After the sleep ability, there's one ability upgrade left.
Oh, yeah?
You guess what ability it's for?
Upgrade is the wake back up ability.
I can't wake up. Wake me up, and I refuse to wake up. Speaking of sleep ability. Ugh.
health back. Sleep gun. Rough times on these tides.
What you talking about?
So how's your day been going?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Back here.
There we go. Let's go over here. Over there, Kyle got this.
Nice. All right. How's your summer been?
It just started. Hot girl summer.
Yep. Freaky face falls coming up.
Freaky face fall.
Yeah. Yo, there's a message.
Well,
we're outie. There's only 48 pieces in this level.
Oh. You gotta rock.
Better rock, you gotta roll. Ooh, fire ability? Or. Should I take fire or needle?
Fire.
Fire. Needle can die. I had some food for you. Should I just keep my fire or should I grab ice?
Oh, you don't like ice.
I don't. I hate it. I'm thinking about your opinion. Ouch. What do you think?
I'd say fire.
Fire.
Fight snowman. Rock.
Hey. You're rock. You can come back.
Can I? Gee,
thanks. Do you mean it, mister?
I'm up here.
Sure are. Well, you go.
Oh.
You go.
You know, it's way. Oh, there we go. Oh, quit it.
Mighty monkey.
Ow, what are you fighting?
Ah.
Need some food. Ow.
Almost there.
Wow. These rocks come out of nowhere.
Killed a man.
I don't feel anything about it. No more of these. Yep.
Try to.
Wait, we didn't get the message.
Did you get the message? No memo?
Ow.
I feel dangerous.
We miss him. He misses. Aha! There it is.
Ah, sneaky.
I don't know how he didn't step in that one little spot.
He had a rock on him. He lied.
Stop for good. Here we go. Whoops. Just screw it. Just screw it out. Let's wrap the scooter. Just stick. What?
I wasn't sure what you just said.
Who's gonna do who's gonna know with or without the scooter stick? That's a Joe Dirt reference, God.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh!
Kids knew Joe Dirt.
My eyes are
ice. Ice,
ice, to meet you.
Ice to meet you. You need to chill out.
Ow. Ah. I'm gonna die. You're about to die. Oh God! Go!
Oh.
I got some food for you. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it to you.
I'll be in the friend zone.
Ah! I don't know if you've heard of that.
Yeah, here you go. Yeah.
Only the cool kids.
There's a bunch of stuff underneath me.
I don't get it.
Okay.
Oh God, I don't know. Oh God, oh God. You were supposed to fall the other way. Oh God, I'm getting sucked in.
Oh, no, he just took me away.
There. Okay. Go kill that thing.
Get out of there. I'm going in.
I came in.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's go. I hate this part. Part bad. Kill that thing. This, and over here. No, don't go down there.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, I can't stop.
You can.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're dead. These levels are harder. I don't know if you can tell.
That looks like you're not taking all the
things. Oh, God. Okay.
Whoa.
Cool.
You can come back.
Yay.
Heyo.
Just in time.
Come here.
Losing money.
Jump for that monkey.
I'd rather have like a live system instead of losing money. Come here. I get real fast at this one. Or just fly over everything, I guess. Shoot, I'm messing everything up.
Okay,
I gotta start over. If you get to the end, you can do it again. So. I'm just gonna try to do that. Ow.
Oh, sun's.
Yeah, can get. Turn over.
It's a swastika.
What?
See that?
What are you talking about?
Windmill is a swastika.
What?
Yeah. Go back, yeah.
You're crazy. I mean something different there, okay? Nintendo has put a lot of swastikas in their games.
Yeah, because it's a good look sign.
Yeah. Like in the first Zelda game, one of the dungeons is shaped as a swastika. It's revolutionary. Yeah, can't mess up.
Jews. I don't see this.
Food.
Okay. Oh no!
Alright, starting over. There we go. Oh, here, I'll miss that one. Can't miss this one though. Alright, I missed that too.
Okay.
Grabbing this. I don't know what this is gonna be. Oh, I can go backwards with this thing.
There you go.
Okay. How far back can I go?
Looks safe.
I'll miss that one. It's fine. Grab this. Now I can hit the windmills. I can try it.
Right in the old swastika.
Has a different name.
Swastika.
It's a German name. Well, you're making it go faster. I don't know what you're doing. You made your roll revive go faster. Yeah. Grab that.
Wahoo. Oh no.
God have mercy.
No.
Go! Point! Well, it bothers me that we missed that one, but whatever. Okay. I don't want to. I have to get everything else. If you go back, it completely resets everything.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that.
You're right this time.
Oh. That's a fool's choice. Grab these.
Yeah, we have a soul back.
He's fine. He can handle.
Like, yeah, he had a little too much soul to begin with anyway.
Yeah. He can handle missing like an arm or so.
Well, it's not his body, it's his soul.
Whatever. Kind of. One of those wings and stuff. Secrets. Grab some of this.
Thank you. Matter.
Is there other power ups I can use? Nope. Okay. So should I choose sword, bomb, or drill?
Bomb.
Okay. Here we go. Illusionary fronds, phantom tropic woods. Oh, he can't hit me while I'm over here. Look, I'm like glitched into a corner. Oh, he's gonna push me back. Oh, I'm gonna go back. Oh, you made a maze. Hi. This is ridiculous. It works. Oh, he got me. He's dead. That was some tomfoolery. Right, scallywags we are, isn't it?
Wah.
Look at all that soul.
Hey! We missed two! Okay, I guess there was one I didn't even see.
Useless.
His primal nemesis, Forgo Dedede, the foul fiend standing guard at the bottom of Redgar Volcano, was King Dedede again? He calmed back down after he removed his menacing mask. So why did he kidnap Elphalyn? He said he was being controlled. He didn't go for some strange beast put that mask on him. We're doing it. doing it. Could we beat the entire game in one go?
Never.
What are you doing?
No idea.
What's it to you? What are you thinking?
Donk. Great. Now it's four go park.
Extra rep.
Hand me the switch for me. Ooh, there's 51 pieces in this level. Exciting, I know.
Woohoo! Jumping for joy.
You get to hear what all the characters like actually sound like in their voice. Like, guess what accent King Dedede has?
Antarctican.
What?
Antarctican accent.
Southern.
Australian.
He has a southern.
Oh, really? Off-way.
Like, he does exactly that.
Just following our legs.
Yeah. Excuse me, princess. Look out.
Whoa!
Chill it out.
Look out.
Oh, yeah. Chill it out. Oh, okay. Oh, sparkle here. Yeah. Wait, we didn't get the message yet.
Man, we got a pretty good view here, right? I don't know. Oh, no. I mean, I thought so. I'm attached to the car.
There it is. You're staring at it. You're on it. I need to go. I need to get the ice cream cone to open it.
Ah.
It should be ours. Go. Like this is maybe faster. Okay, I'm beating you in speed. He also is
going to get both cards.
Yeah, there we go.
Scat, that.
Scatman can do it. You can too.
Where am I? My daddy.
Can you do the Scatman song?
Scatman. Yeah.
Both about to die. But you're still
gonna die a hero.
Or a fool.
Fulo.
Hero. Oh, I died too. Man. So close.
It actually matters when you die.
Yeah. It would suck if, like, you also lost money when... You lost our money when you died.
I'd care more on them.
Nothing about it. Nice. Got some more food for you. Come here.
You did a good hit.
Oh, wait. You have a hole.
Secret holes.
Secret holes are tight. Oh, there's a Moon Knight pitch meeting.
Oh. Do we have a show for me?
Do 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 do, and here we go, Daddy. Oh, more food for you. We didn't get the message, did we? I think so. There. No, I don't want bombs. Thanks. Wait, did we get the message? I don't even remember. I don't think we did. Ah, there it is.
Aha!
Hi! Buddy! Oh boy. I love this part.
Bob.
Ah!
That really looked away. Float.
Where are you? Got some food.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm down there, he's still on.
God!
Oh, you fell again. I don't know if it'll let me do it again. Whoops.
You are just having a time.
I've been the time of my life. Na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh god, I fell. It's okay though. Do 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 do. Daddy.
Why are there no guardrails? What is it, Star Wars?
Why would there be guardrails?
What are you for, guarding?
From what?
This is a very predicament here.
Very
help!
I'll save you!
They don't like it when you turn your light on. You fell somewhere.
I'm on my way.
I gotta check. Man, there's like no like set path, you know? Nice. Oh my god, not again! I'm dead. Hate that. Man, why you always gotta die?
Getting rough, oh, rougher.
This way.
I got hit in.
Did you? He just committed suicide, so.
I'm alive.
Get that treasure chest, I'll draw him away. Get in front of it.
No.
Okay, good enough. Get it. There you go. Hey.
Alright, we done it.
Look at that. Oh, whoops. Hey. Cash. Nice. It's speed. It's a speed thing.
Oh, I guess.
And got it. See, we're cool. We're chill. Oh boy. Here comes another speed thing.
Nah.
Go! Gotta get there before the blocks stop falling. Okay. Oh god! I got it. A little close for comfort. You know what I'm saying? I feel like a toxic Avenger game. Like a good one.
This is a good Kirby game.
Yeah. It's terrible. Of the two Kirby games you played, what's your favorite?
The other one?
I played like the NES one.
It's kind of like a Mario type situation, isn't it?
Yeah, kind
of. Like old school.
Yeah.
I like that one better, I guess.
Why?
It's harder to fall off, though.
Easier. To be fair, we are on wild mode this whole time. Because we're not chumps. Dad.
You see yourself.
I identify as a chump. What are you doing?
Gotta kill things.
Can't.
They can't die.
The dead don't die. I tried to get it, but it's already dead.
Oh no.
There's something in my closet. Something.
Monster in my closet.
Something underneath my bed. Creeping out my window. I can't. Already dead. Already dead. Wee, here we go. Get out of here. Oh.
Diddly dee.
Oh, it's a maze. It's a maze. It's amazing.
How do you move?
I think I need that bomb. I see the strats that need to be played. I hit it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Got it. Wait. Threw me into a pit. You can come back though.
I don't know why. Wanna.
Scary.
Yay.
Right now. There we go. Oh. Really? The sign killed me? Ugh.
That's what got me.
I can never get past 1,000. I need 1,200. I just start over! Ah! I just got to the end. I was a second away! Ridiculous. I hate this.
We can go separate ways.
There's only one way to go.
Yeah, but we tried two different ways, but one of them worked. You
know? Get out of there, where you going?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There we go. You're blocking him, I can't get over there. You walk away from him. Yeah. Okay, cool. So you got that. So go there.
Good. So come back?
You can't, but you'll come back eventually.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. I got magic powder.
Got magic powder. You know what I'm saying?
That.
No time for dad, Dr. Jones. Okay. And great. Oh boy, here we go.
Oh no!
So should I go
charge?
No, don't.
Don't charge.
Should I go bomb, sword, or spike?
Spike.
Here we go. Loser, you leopard, phantom chlorine.
Not my fave.
Why not?
Jump around.
She's smoking.
Keep moving around a lot. Nasty puss.
Ow. Stop. wonderful, mate. It's wonderful.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Ow! Man, I'm about to die again.
I get her.
Alright, do that. I'm gonna hang back. Ah! Your death is inconsequential. One hit away from utter destruction. I was only a net loss of $300. Look at all the soul we got. Get all of it. He has whole soul this
all
time.
Pieces. Pieces to pieces.
Whoa. Oh, lose it. Illusory Frog, Phantom Tropic Woods. I don't like the capitals in the beginning.
That's a Roman letter 3.
Yeah.
Roman number 3, I mean.
This phantom in the form of Tropic Woods has grown mysteriously strong under the illusory sunlight of Four Go Dreams. Do you think it's coconuts or illusions too? I wonder what they taste like. Pain. Boom. Four Go Horns. Yeah. Boink.
Dun, dun, dun.
Four horns. One, two.
Got a lot of health, baby.
Four. There's four more levels left. And technically, this is only a boss fight, so three levels in a boss fight. It's 11. What do you want to do?
Should we come back later?
Do you?
I'm willing to come back there. Sure as he wears these. Why is he Nazis? Did most of the things.
Mm-hmm. Is there
about half the things.
What are you gonna say?
Welcome to Waddle Dee Cinema. Great timing. We're preparing a new movie day.
Morbius.
Now, which movie would you like to watch?
What do you got? Credits.
That's my favorite.
Kirby and the Mysterious Vortex. Mysterious Mouthful Mode. Oh, it's a new world. That's a music video. Waddle Dees Are Here Too. Invasion of the Destroyed Town. Meaning Elfland. Brawl at the Mall, Tropical Terror, Danger Under the Big Top, Sword Fighting Rival Appears, The Unexpected Beast King, From Victory to Sorrow, Collector in the Sleepless Valley, The Mind Corrupting Mask, The King's Turn to Shine, The Dream Discovery Tour, The One Who Controls the World, Sudden Metamorphosis, IED F-86, Gemini Reunion, The Ultimate Life Form, The Fate of Two Worlds, A Full Speed Farewell, No Night is Eternal, Ending, Entering a Dream of Isolated Isles,
and there's... So is it like our footage of us? Or?
It's all the cutscenes.
Oh, it's the cutscenes.
Yeah.
We've seen them all, right?
Yeah.
Why would we want to watch them again?
I don't know, if you want to watch them again. It's like there's so obviously like a... There's a point where things go from Kirby to like, whoa. Like, oh, okay, yeah, it's that guy. Oh, that's... what the heck is that? Okay. Oh, he's back, but I guess he's evil. Okay, I guess he's dead as far as we know. Oh, great, slave labor in a dystopian future? Oh, him, I guess. He's there.
Just getting dark.
Mouse embryo? The horrible amalgamation of terrible things. His assimilation. A literal angel.
Mute.
That. Time we drove a truck into an angel and a star planet was colliding. His sacrifice that meant nothing.
See, it'd be cool if they like showed like your actual gameplay or something.
I mean, you can take gameplay like things. We have gameplay footage.
Oh, well, we're actually doing it right now. But you know what I mean. The game did that. No, movies sound like it sounds like we just live that life.
Yeah. But do we have them? Because there's a thing you get for watching them.
They pay you?
You get a figure. I don't think we have it. Nope. Let's watch a movie.
Alright.
Let's watch the credits.
Ooh, credits.
Found my seat. Okay, great. What a great movie. That was awesome. I loved it. Nope. I just gotta watch every single one.
Oh, to get the thing?
Figure.
We lived it, man.
What is this? is, oh, it's a present.
For you?
Let's see.
Well, D-Town, and all chipped in and had star coins delivered to your house, Kirby. If you lose a whole lot of star coins during your adventure, the Wild Dudes will help you regain roughly half of the lost amount. Wow. You're so sweet.
Really? Okay. That's cool.
I know you have some money troubles.
Yeah. 400. That's good. That's really good. Is that enough?
Feel better now?
Oh. Hey! That's just enough for our upgrades. Ready? Oh boy. Here it comes. Deep sleep. Boom. Check out this. Here I go. Go. Now I'm really fast. Look at me go. Yeah. Oh, I gave you speed too.
Did you?
Yeah. See, you're fast.
Oh, wow.
And that lasts for 200 seconds. But guess what? It lasts forever as long as you don't go into a level. So we can just be here, but really fast.
Wee.
Do 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 do. Alright, well, we got stuff on Twitch, Multimedia Masters. Stuff on Instagram, Multimedia Masters 1. And stuff on YouTube, Multimedia Masters. Be sure to like, share, follow, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And we'll see you next time.
Like that.
Come here, I'm gonna eat you.
Trying to read! Yeah, I'm gonna hit him again.
Why do we always have to sit here? Alright, bye.
Bye. Boom. Might do it next time.
Yup, we'll finish it.
No, we won't.
Kind of. there's one more thing after we beat the game.
Uh-huh.
Remember the Colosseum?
Oh, yeah.
You know how there's only two stars that are currently on the Colosseum?
No.
There might be room for one more?
No.
What could possibly happen?
No.
Dark Our Rings is a new Star Wars movie. Alright, bye.
Oh.
I didn't end it.